Hey guys, this is Richard from WELSHYTECH. Right, welcome back to another video. This time it is the full review of the Wave 3 from Elgato. Now this is a premium microphone. It is specifically for streaming and content creation. Now what we'll do first is have a nose what comes in the box. And yes, I am recording on the actual microphone at the moment. I hope and I pray the sound sounds a lot better than it previously did, as this is why I bought it for better sound. Now I'm trying my best to improve on everything I do, but obviously there's a lot of factors, but this is one upgrade I thought that would actually help me. Now as for the insulation, as for the inside of the packaging, you get this very nice download, it's called the Wavelink app. You can download it on your phone or the computer. It comes with this little box right here. Now what I will say Elgato is the presentation is fantastic. Look at that, just perfect. It looks really nice, lovely presentation. You do get this little arm right here, so you can attach it to a tripod, you can do it to a boom arm or something coming off your desk. So that's one thing that comes with it. Obviously you get the mic itself. I'll do put this back. You do get a little Elgato thing by here, which has got 14 different languages, but it's very small. Very, very small. I hope it sounds better than what my previous videos sounded like. So then obviously you get this, which is environmental friendly. So this is 100% biodegradable. Means you can just degrade it over time, biodegradable. The packaging, you do get a Type-C connector as well, because this does connect to a Type-C, which is nice to see. I'm glad more brands and more places are starting to go with Type-C, and that is pretty much it for the packaging. Now, as you can see, the presentation of the box is very nice. I would have thought so for a price of £169. So, yeah. What we'll do now is I will put this up against my SPC gaming microphone. That one is around the same price, so they're both going to be around the same to be able to compare, so let's do that. But first what we'll do is I will do it on this mic, as this is already recording, how to enable XMP.
How to enable XMP.
Right, so you just heard the differences between the SPC gaming mic and the Elgato Wave 3. Now, they're around the same price. Yeah, you do get a extendable arm and that with the SPC mic, but obviously it depends on what you're doing. If you're a content creator, mainly I think this is more targeted, because this can be put on your desk so you can just speak into it like I am doing right now. The SPC gaming microphone, that is meant mainly for game streaming. This can be it's basically got the love of two worlds, because you can put this on a monitor arm to be a streaming mic, or just leave it on your desk to be used. This is where I think it's going to help me more, and I honestly hope Elgato will like this video. I'd love to check out more of their products. Obviously, I bought this myself, but still, I'd love to check out the ring lights and stuff, because they do sell a lot of good products. Yeah, they are a tad expensive, but then they're very good quality. This is what my experience is having the Wave 3. So, pretty much, it gets a thumbs up from me, and I really do hope you enjoyed the video, and I hope it sounds better, because that's what I was really going for. So, this is Richard from WELSHYTECH. I hope you guys have a fantastic day. Don't forget to subscribe. Don't forget to like. And as always, this is Richard from WELSHYTECH. Goodbye.